Hello, 1-800-MICE. No problem. Mouse courier on the way.
1-800-MICE, dial it, file it, under wildness incarnate. 1-800-MICE, dial it, never running autopilot. Groom fiend stylish ride gets maximum mileage. 1-800-MICE, climate control climaxes inspire volcanic violence. Auntie Lakeford's eyes are violet. Use your imagination till they colorize it for the TV pilot. 1-800-MICE, a world of international musical criminals. Funny animals, cross-hatching never minimal. Maximal taxidermical stipple, even flashing a nipple or two. This comic's a stew, containing many R-rated meats. Squishy treats and head-scratching feats. Corroding logic, exploding bionic heads. And stars of the silent scream. Watch tyrants scream as their banjos get plucked by obscene figurines. 1-800-MICE, buy it, listen to this commercial. It's a rehearsal for the real cartoon dispersal. Fatter than Winston Churchill, hardcover. Word to your mother, humans and trees learn to love one another. 1-800-MICE, you can buy it from the picture box site. On message boards, don't be silent, cause you can't deny it. Before it, like Chester Brown, it won't make you frown. But the opposite, like opposable thumbs, here it comes faster, teeth and gums. Like a shot of rum, intoxicating. Page after page of oscillating drawings of interspecies dating. Give it a high rating on Amazon, cause we had to cut the jungle down to print this graphic album and drain the ink of a giant squid in order to bring this book to your crib. Peace to Dan Adele, peace to Slime Freak, shout out to Eamon Espy, shout out to Alfred Jari, Brian Bellot, Young Sherlock Holmes, somebody Stenog.